Good morning, students. Now today we are going to solve some numerical which is based on the speed. First, you know how to convert kilometer per hour into meter per second. To convert kilometer per hour into meter per second. So 1 kilometer per hour, which is equal to, we know that in 1 kilometer 1000 meter. And how many seconds in 1 hour? 3600, that is 60 into 60 seconds. So here 1000 by 60 into 60 meter per second. 0 0 cancel. 5 here, 3. So 5 by 6 3 is 18 meter per second. So if you have to convert kilometer per hour into meter per second, then we multiply that quantity by 5 by 18, that will be converted into meter per second. Now if you have to convert meter per second into kilometer per hour, then one meter per second, we have to multiply it by 18 by 5 kilometer per hour. So this is the formula to convert the kilometer per hour into meter per second and meter per second into kilometer per hour. Then we multiply it by the quantity 18 by 5. Now some of the question which is based. One question is, the speed of a, the speed of a car is 60 meter per second. What will this speed be in kilometer per hour? Solution: speed of the car is given in 60 meter per second, but you have to convert into kilometer per hour. So here you directly multiply 60 into 18 by 5 kilometer per hour. 12 5 60, and 12 into 18, 216 kilometer per hour. So here 60, if you convert the 60 meter per second into kilometer per hour, that is you multiply it by 18 by 5, which is equal to 216 kilometer per hour. This is the solution of this question. Now if you convert 260 kilometer per hour into meter per second, 260 kilometer per hour, if you have to convert into meter per second, then 260, which is multiplied by 5 by 18 meter per second, 18, 12, the 216, and 12 into 5, that is 60 meter per second. So here if you have to convert the 216 kilometer per hour into meter per second, which is equal to 60 meter per second. Now another question, train is running at the speed of sixty kilometer per hour. Calculate the speed in meter per second. Solution: speed is given in 60 kilometer per hour. If you have to convert kilometer per hour into meter per second, then which is multiplied by 5 by 18. So 6 3 ja 18 and 6 10 ja 60, and 10 into 5 50 divided by 3. See, meter per second, which is equal to 16.66 meter per second. So if you have to convert 60 kilometer per hour into meter per second, here we directly multiplied 60 by 5 by 18, and after multiplying we will convert easily into meter per second. Now another question is, the distance between two stations is 240 kilometer. A train takes 4 hours to cover 。Calculate the speed of the train. Solution: in this question distance is given, which is equal to 240 kilometer, and time is given 4 hours. You have to find the speed. All of you know the formula: speed is equal to distance by time. So your distance is 240 divided by 4. After dividing, we will get 60 kilometer per hour. So this is the solution of this question. Thank you.